the Bible. It's God's word, right? But what's it really all about? All the stories, all the verses. Here's a thought. Did you know that there's a thread that runs throughout Scripture? A storyline that begins in the beginning and ends at the end. Here, I'll show you. You know, in the beginning, right? In the beginning, God created the world, and He saw that the sun, the moon, the animals. Then He made man and woman. He made them to live with Him in the garden, but they sinned, and their sin created a separation from God. But God had a plan that was bigger than Adam and Eve. God had a plan to call a people for Himself, and through these people, to bless all people. The Israelites were God's chosen people, but sin wasn't done messing things up. God's people turned from Him, but like I said before, God had a plan all along. This is where Jesus comes in, the little baby boy born in a manger, the man doing the miracle. For all payment for our sins. And this payment would forever break down the wall of sin and guilt that separates us from God. Jesus' sacrifice made right the relationship between God and humans. Scripture says one day He'll return to finally redeem all of His children, ushering in an eternal reign from heaven's throne. And from that day on, all nations will join in an eternal song of worship to God. Oh, and you know that thread we talked about? The thread that ties all this together. That thread is love. God's unfailing love for all humankind. A love big enough to seek the redemption and reconciliation of all people throughout all time. A love big enough for the whole world. A love big enough for you. It is a cool story, and it's all right here. So if you want to know more, go ahead, pick it up. The thread is waiting.